past. Before she knew it, knew she was living on a black thin sheet of glass. She saw both their lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry her eyes. She was too scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Allah, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance to save me from this road I'm on. Allah, take the wheel.
And do you smoke this, or do you want to tax it, Gary Johnson, for real, dude? Don't vote for Gary Johnson, America. He's just like Crooked Hillary and Donald. Who the fuck put you on a ballot, Gary Johnson, for real, dude? And you people would ignore homeless, man, because Gary Johnson has $12 million. I looked it up on the internet. Don't vote for Gary Johnson. He's filthy fucking rich kids, for real, dude. I'm having a fucking garage sale. Vote for me, America. I'm fucking poor, for real.
I don't know him anymore. He's nothing where he used to lie. Conversation has run dry. That's what's going on. Nothing's fine and torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I am shamed. Lying naked on the floor. Illusion never changed into something.
Johnson, and you got fucking $15 million, Gary Johnson. You're as rich as Crooked Hillary, for real. Don't vote for those people, America.
fucking Wall Street, my fucking ass, fucking diesel and BP fucking oil spills and all that shit, America, for real. And don't vote for Donald Trump or Crooked Hillary or Crooked Gary Johnson, like, seriously. What about the fucking gas, America? You people owe China a lot of money, too. But, like, there you fucking go, people. Crooked Hillary, when were you gonna tell me that you had carelessness? Like, did you go to the clinic and get checked out for carelessness? They give you a carelessness test, Hillary. Like, you didn't tell me. Why didn't you fucking tell me that you had carelessness? You know, now I gotta go to the clinic and get checked out and everything. Like, it's okay, bitch. I got genital warts, Hillary, for real, woman. So, like, she got carelessness and I got warts. So, like, there, you got carelessness and you got genital warts now. Like, go get checked out, bitch, for real. And, dude, I'm about to kick this bitch out of my cot, for real. Like, dude. She's got double diseases now. She suffers from carelessness. And she's got fucking genital warts, probably, for real. Dude, this is not a good night for me, for real, America. Vote for me, Terry 2016, for president. See, still like you. You're a nice lady and all that, but, like, were you gonna pay me when you left in the morning? Or for real? Or are you just gonna leave me with the bill, Hillary? She would leave homeless man with the fucking bill. Saying, oh, homeless man, I had a nice time. It's time for me to go. Way to go, Hillary. Way to go. Dude, I'm in bed with a careless woman that doesn't give a fuck about me, for real. No, you really don't care, bitch. You say you fucking do, but you really don't care, bitch. At the end of the day, I was just fun for you. Vote for me, America.
Excuse me, Hillary, Hillary. May I ask you a question, please? How is it, having Parkinson's disease?
It sucks, but when men fuck me, they love how I shake.
You power mad whore, I love you. Good luck with the Parkinson's and the election.
Gary Johnson, you want to explain to America how you have billionaires donating to your campaign? You're a Wall Street president, Gary Johnson. You got connections with billionaires. Like, no billionaires have fucking donated to my campaign. Gee, must be pretty nice to be Gary Johnson with $20 million in the bank, like, for real, Johnson. I want to see your fucking tax returns and all that shit. You're friends with Crooked Hillary. You're friends with Donald Trump. You're part of the same fucking country club as they are. Don't vote for this asshole, America. It's an insider's game, for real, dude.
If you are really great and powerful, you'll keep your promises.
Do you presume to criticize the great Oz? You ungrateful creatures, think yourselves lucky that I'm giving you audience tomorrow instead of 20 years from now.
Oh.
The great Oz has spoken.
Oh.
Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain.
Watch this fucking Terminator, bitch. Here we go, America. I'll zoom in. Morgan Stanley, dude, they're gonna put this shit on your kids, dude. I woke up in the middle of the night to this, dude. Well, not this part, but this fucking Terminator bitch, dude. Like, watch, dude. This may not even be the Terminator bitch anymore, dude. Like, they may have gotten rid of her, dude, because, like, people started complaining, dude. Like, who knows, dude. You know, Obama knew about this. Hillary Clinton knew about this. Donald Trump knows about this. They didn't tell you, America. I told you, dude. Vote for me, Terry 2016, dude. Like, seriously. Dude, they may have gotten rid of her, dude. Sadie. People probably complain, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Like, watch this, dude. Even though this is still creepy, dude. Dude, there's a face there, dude. Like, that's creepy, dude. In the background. Look at that face, dude. Dude, that's probably the Terminator bitch, dude. Like, seriously. I said, vote for me, Terry 2016, people. Like, seriously, dude. They're gonna put this shit on your kids, dude. Like, seriously, dude. This is creepy anyway, dude. Like, dude, the Terminator chick's not here, dude. Like, they got rid of her, dude. They would, too. They would try to cover this shit up, too, dude. Like, no, dude. This is still creepy, dude. This looks like something out of, like, House of a Thousand Corpses, dude. Or something, like, Devil's Rejects or something, dude. Was that it, people? Like, I think they got rid of her, dude. Yeah, dude, they covered up your Terminator, dude. I came all the way the fuck here, there's nobody here, dude, to show a Terminator because I've seen that shit, dude. And they're not gonna fucking show you, people. So, like, vote for me, people, because I've seen this shit before, dude. There's a real-life fucking Terminator in that building, dude. And, like, we need to get guns. And, like, get the rednecks and the Republicans with the guns and the Tea Party people. And we need to get in that building and find that Terminator bitch. And we need to kill it, dude. Like, seriously, dude. I'm coming back here tomorrow night, dude. Because, like, you know, this bitch, she's out there, dudes. Like, I have seen this. And, you know, it was fucking scary, dude. Like, I'm still fucking scared, dude. Like, dude, I woke up in the middle of the night, dude, and I saw a fucking Terminator on all those fucking screens on that building, dude. And she was looking dead at me, dude. And she's like, the way she was looking at me, dude, was like, she was eating a piece of corn, dude. And, like, she sat there for, like, 10 minutes eating this piece of corn, dude. And, like, they not only shortened the clip, dude, because when I saw it, dude, it lasted for 10 minutes, dude. And she was looking at me like, you're gonna be a Terminator one day, dude. And I was scared, dude. Like, seriously, dude. And, you know, honestly, let me just say this, too, dude. I fucking went up to one of the employees of Morgan Stanley, dude, and I said, who the fuck is this Terminator bitch, dude? So it should come as no surprise that, you know, maybe they fucking did some talking in there, and they're like, oh, there's public outrage about this Terminator chick. Let's get her off the fucking screen and shit before people start recording her and shit like that, dude. This is just more government conspiracies, dude. Like, I came all the way here from Queens, dude, just to fucking film this Terminator bitch, and she's not even on the fucking screen, dude. Like, dude, she stood me up, dude. That's fucking shady. See, my friend Scott said she would stand me up, too, dude. He said your Terminator date's gonna stand you up, dude. And, like, she did, dude. So, like, no, people. Morgan Stanley's building Terminators. You don't have to fucking believe me, people. But, like, seriously, I swear on my life,
people. I'm not fucking lying to you people. Hillary's fucking lying to you. Donald Trump's fucking lying to you. Who the fuck are you gonna believe, people? A homeless man or politicians that have been in power for like so fucking longer than I've been alive, dude? Like seriously, dude. Hillary Clinton, you're a good liar, dude. You're a good actress, Hillary Clinton. Like, go back to Hollywood where you came from, Hillary. They want you to star in the next Star Wars movie, dude. Like, seriously, dude, Hillary. Like, seriously, dude. I'm coming back here tomorrow night to expose this Terminator. God bless you, Mouse. Dude, she fucking believes. Come over here. Come over here. She gone. Dude, she fucking believes me, dude. You people don't have to fucking believe me, dude. Like, she's got shit to do, dude. Let her go and do whatever, dude. Like, I'm going back to Queens so I can fucking sleep. I got a fucking headache and shit, dude. Like, seriously, dude. My head is fucking pounding right now. And I said I'm hungry and shit, so I need to go eat my dinner and stuff. It's 11, it's midnight right now, dude. It's like, so I'm gone. Bye. Hillary Clinton, what else is in this book of yours, Hillary? For real, dude. Inflicted trauma. Let's see what this says. For those images, there was either evidence of injury that was partially observed, or the images did not capture injuries with sufficient clarity to support a high degree of scientific clarity as to cause. Therefore, these cases represent individuals where there was a possibility and not the convincing evidence of inflicted trauma as defined above. So, like, blah, blah, blah. The images were not produced in a manner of evidentially photographs as would be taken by a crime scene investigators in case of domestic homicide. And there, this said produced as a record of the deceased individuals. Therefore, the images did not bear a scale that worse. No close-up images of individual injuries. The majority of the images did not show the back of the body of the deceased, and therefore any injuries that may have been present at the back of the body could not be asserted. The images were not only the external aspects of the bodies, and as to external injuries and internal natural disease could not be identified. Given the time constraints upon the inquiry team and the large number of images available, it is not possible to produce a detailed report regarding the exact injuries present in each image for each individual. Therefore, the above categorization was adopted. Caesar told the inquiry team that he had worked in the military police for some 13 years prior to his defecation. Originally, his job had involved the taking of photographs of related to the ordinary criminal matters and sending them to whatever that thing means. Like, there's your government people for real, dude. And sending them to what? What is that supposed to represent? Like, I dare some smart motherfucker on this train to tell me what this means. Like, for real. You people can leave your comments below, for real, dude. In short, he was a scenes of crime investigator. You're going down, Crooked Hillary, for real, woman. I dare you people to vote for Hillary Clinton. Since the Civil War against the current regime began, his job changed from taking photographs of crime scenes and incidents to more blocks, which are supposed to mean something. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what that means right there. That means, yeah, everybody knows what that means for real. Like, yeah, people. And this is why your government's going bankrupt for real, America, because you got mumbo-jumbo like this in there. For real, people, that you can't even fucking understand, dude. Your government's a fucking lie for real, people. I don't know if you knew that or not. That's why I'm firing every senator, every congressman and shit for real, dude. And sending them, where is that? matters and sending them to, oh yeah, everybody in Kansas knows what this means, dude. Everybody in Oregon knows what that means. Like, seriously, people. Yeah, like,
I'm sure they teach you that in fucking school. Like, seriously, dude. Let's see what else. The purpose of documenting the corpses was to ensure that none had been released by security services to inform the families of murdered descents. In due course, that the cause of death in either case was either and to satisfy the authorities that executions have been performed.
So, like, in case was either a box or a box and to satisfy, like, you're a coward, Donald Trump, for real, dude.
Sixth Street, Washington Street will be next.
Donald Trump, tell me what this means for real, dude. This box right here, dude. And you know what? I'm gonna have Secretary Clinton verify that what that box really means, Donald Trump. For real, dude. Your government spends too much money for real people, and they want you people all to pay for it. Like, seriously? $70 bottles of champagne, $40 bottles of wine, and you want him to pay for that, Hillary Clinton, for real, woman? Vote for Terry 2016 for president, people. Are you gonna clean up Washington and throw out all this mumbo jumbo that means not one fucking thing whatsoever? The witness informed the inquiry team that Caesar was working with this group at an early stage. The witness had been contacted Caesar for the purpose in around September 2011. According to the witnesses, the regime in Syria was contradicting the authenticity of the information given out by the group so that...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, people in Kentucky know what this means for real, people. So, like, somebody intrigue the fucking homeless man and say, like, what this stuff means for real, dude. It's all boxes, people. Like, seriously? I thought you were gonna make us a transparent government, Barack Obama. Like, there's your fucking transparency right there, people. You got fucking boxes. Way to go. I hope you people are fucking happy, like, seriously, dude. Because when all shit hits the fan, don't fucking blame homeless man for this shit, like, seriously. You people said, oh, Hillary, do it, Hillary. Be as crooked as you want to be, Hillary. Be filthy fucking rich, Hillary Clinton, like, seriously. You know, you too, Donald Trump, for real, dude. And that's why I am fucking gonna fire every senator and every government official, down to your local judge, down to your local mayor, and we're gonna make him a Chris Christie, and we're gonna make her a Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. And you're gonna be in government too, young man, for real, people. Who are you people gonna trust? We the people for the people, or we the crooked politicians for the people? Like, seriously, dude. Young man, you owe China a lot of money because Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. Alright, here we go, people. What's all this about? Confidential. Selected samples of photographs, tables of results of dip sample, glossary of forensic terminology. Like, is this even real, people, or did the government just make this shit up for real, dude? So, like, let's see what this is all about. Just coloration, yeah, it's in black and white, dude. That's awesome. You know, and Secretary Clinton knew all about this for real, people. Like, this video is gonna destroy Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump as well. You know, Donald Trump, you knew about this, and your Paul Ryans and your fucking John Boehners and all that shit. I'm Donald Trump, for real, dude. So, basically, bell-type object on the neck with a rigged pattern highly consistent with the mark seen in a different individual face. Ooh, he's got a belt around his neck.
Like, these people act like they've never seen a horror movie for real, dude. Like, I've seen Michael Myers stab people for real, but, like, you know.
Injuries across the lower chest. Ooh. Injuries marked by arrowheads. Across another chest and abdominal walls. Ooh.
Ooh, this is so bad, people. And you know, honestly, is this stuff even happening in America or other countries? And that's why your government's gonna go broke, people, for real, dude. I don't know if you knew that or not. Anybody else wanna come take a look at this book that I'm reading? For real, dude, it's confidential information. Anybody? It's all stuff Hillary Clinton doesn't want you people to see. Anybody want to look at it? Like, you're going down crooked, bitch Hillary, for real, dude. And young man, you still owe China a whole lot of money, dude. And you ask, why does this kid owe a lot of money? I'm going to tell you why, America, for real, dude. We got more books than Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. And this is just the start of it, people. This is the start of it. Like, did Bernie Sanders people vote for me, dude? For real, dude. I got enough votes, dude. If you voted for Bernie Sanders, vote for Terry 2016, for real, dude. Again, here's my defunded permanently unarmed civilian protection. Like, yeah, dude, we're defunding this program. You ask, why does that child over there owe so much money to the government? For real, dude. I'm going to tell you why. Because it says here, total annual cost to train, deploy, and support one global civilian peace projector is $70,000. Oh, shit. Go. Hand me the book. Hand me the book.
You gonna go up to cars and shit? Look at Sadie! Hillary Clinton's prostituting America for real, dude. What's she gonna do? Sadie! Dude, she's fucking prostituting, I told you people, for real, dude. She's prostituting. Hillary Clinton prostitutes. Come back, Hillary. Come back here, Hillary, for real. See.
Look at all this. Sadie bumping me dangerously. What is this place? There's like three of these places.
You want a photo of
us? Hey, Andrew. What is this place? Is this a subway?
It's
a
subway.
Oh, wow. Who knew? I guess a dollar's not good enough in these bags. Like, way to go, Obama. Like, no, I got no money for any of this stuff. Like, I'm looking at it, it all looks good. Like, all of this stuff. Like, oh, yeah, it looks beautiful. But I got no money to buy any of it. Like, for real. I'm poor and I'm homeless. Like, for real. I can't have anything. Like, Chelsea Clinton can have as much as she wants. For real, dude. Like, don't vote for Hillary Clinton. Like, I don't get any of this stuff. I had to fucking get. I had to get this thing. It's called the Beef Jerky Company, which, like, I don't even know what it is. But it's a dollar, and, like, you know what? I don't even know what this stuff is. The ingredients. Like, you know what? But, like, that's what I can afford. Like, you know, Hillary Clinton's eating lobster. You know, come down here with the rest of us, Hillary Clinton, for real. Like, humble yourself. Stop having people make your food for you, Hillary Clinton. Do you even know how to cook? For real. Like, I'm making a 99-cent beef jerky. Like, vote for me, America. For real. I'm poor. So, like, anyway, I dare you people to vote for Donald Trump because you people are going to eat this stuff, too. For real. It's 99 cents. Way to go. So, like, no, I don't have money for soda. I don't have money for any of that stuff. I'm homeless.
look at me.
Vote for me, Jewish people. Terry 2016 for president. Like, and if you don't vote for me, Jewish people, you need to vote for Bernie Sanders. Like, seriously. Hillary Clinton's not Jewish. She's a fucking Christian. Bernie Sanders isn't afraid to say he's Jewish. So, like, vote for me, Terry 2016, if you're gonna vote third party Jewish people. Or you can vote for Bernie Sanders. Or you can even write Barbara on your fucking ballot, for real. Vote for Barbara Streisand, Jewish people. Like, seriously. And also, seedy. Yeah, Barbara Streisand for president. That was, like, awesome. I just want to stop and say, when we were all smoking K2 in New York last summer, the summer before it, in 2015, you know, all my shelter friends that I did run into, they were all smoking and shit too. And they kept asking me if I was Illuminati or not, like, for real, dude, because, like, meeting me, they got, like, this presence of superiority. Like, you know, come here, Hillary Clinton. In the Madison Garden, for real, bitch. Do you even know how to garden, Hillary Clinton? You too, Donald Trump. Come down here and grow some fucking peppers with the homeless man, Hillary Clinton. You're a fucking bitch, Hillary, and you're a spoiled brat. Like, you're a spoiled bitch, Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. CEO of Walmart, Hillary. Wall Street, Hillary. Don't vote for Hillary Clinton, for real, kids. Vote for me, America, Terry 2016 for president. Like, I'm running for president, kids.
It's Elvis! It's Elvis, there he is! Oh, Elvis! Elvis, Elvis, Elvis!
Look at that. Vote for me, Terry 2016, like, for real, dude. This seedy.
Elvis!
Vote for me, Elvis fans, like, seriously. I'm your Elvis president. Terry 2016 for president, like, seriously, dude. Hillary Clinton doesn't love Elvis. She would have put him in her videos already, like, seriously. Come to Islam, my child. Come, come, come. Join Islam, young man. Come to Islam, young man. Allah wants you to pray to him. You doubt your creator, Allah. Come to Islam, miss. Come, come, come. Come to Islam, my child.
It's Elvis.
It's seedy.
Yeah, Elvis.
That's fucking awesome, dude. It's seedy.
Yeah, Elvis.
It's fucking awesome.
Yeah, Elvis.
Vote for me, America. I'm your Elvis president. Like, seriously. I'm still homeless, Hillary. You got $100 million, Hillary Clinton. Like, give me some fucking money, Hillary, for real, bitch. It's not fucking cute to have $100 million, Hillary. Not in the Great Depression, it's not, Hillary Rodham Clinton. Fuck you, Hillary. Vote for me, America. I'm fucking homeless. Terry 2016, like, seriously. Write it on your ballot, like, for real. Who are you gonna trust, dude? The people with all the fucking money in the world or a homeless man? The choice is yours, America. Vote for me, like, seriously. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Allah awaits you. Wicked ways behind Times Square and come to Islam. Leave your devil worshiping ways behind and come to Allah. Allah awaits you. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come join Islam. You can either worship Shite and the devil, or you can come to Allah. If the choice is yours, people.
Yeah.
Dude, you know what I kind of feel like? Remember Muppet Babies, how, like, you never saw the nanny? Like, for real. You only saw her shoes. Like, look at all this seedy. Vote for me, Muppet Babies fans. Look at his shirt, dude. He's got a cool shirt. Show him your shirt. Hey, come here, show me your shirt. I want to see your shirt. Yeah! Come to Islam, my child. Come to Islam. Islam, Islam, Islam. Come read out of the good book of Muhammad. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. I'm only telling you this once. Like, come to Islam, America. If you want to go to heaven, you're going to join Islam. It's that fucking simple. Like, seriously, dude. You know, I'm glad I saw the light of Islam. Like, seriously. Islam is so beautiful and peaceful. It's fucking awesome. Like, seriously. You people want to meditate all you want. Like, meditate on fucking Islam. Like, seriously. Come to Islam, my children. Come to Islam. Join Islam, young man. You be Chinese Muslim. Yeah. Come to Islam. Come to the mosque. Pray at the mosque. Allah awaits your arrival in Jannah. Allah wants you to pray to him. I'm Prophet Terry, motherfuckers. Like, seriously. You can't kill me, ISIS. Like, I'm off limits. And I got this around my neck. Like, you're not cutting this head off. You can't cut anybody else's head off. Not mine, dude. For real.
Y'all better know
vote for
that they still
Black
pissing
Lives
in your
Matter.
Face calling me right. This system is designed to take the black man down. Know that. Y'all should be standing here with us. I'm outraged at this turnout. But I want to thank those who are here.
You people need to come down and support your black brothers and sisters. You know, all the people that work jobs and shit. You know, Hillary Clinton. Do you give a fuck about what this woman's saying, crooked Hillary? Because we all know Donald don't care, but I'm looking at the one that claims to for real good. I'm a child. Awesome. For Gary Johnson, you're gonna get fucked for real. You know, he wants to throw people in jail and take away your guns and shit. And they all say this. Oh, no, we don't want to take away their guns, but we're gonna get guns out of the hands of mentally ill. But we're not taking the guns. We're not, I swear to God, we're not taking the guns. You people are fucking taking the guns for real, dude. Crooked Hillary and fucking crooked Gary Johnson and crooked Donald for real. Oh, I support the Second Amendment. Blah, 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 blah. We're not taking the guns, but we're gonna take the guns away from the mentally ill. Like, no, dude. I'm not buying that fucking propaganda. Guns for everybody or guns for nobody. Like, for real, Gary Johnson. You're afraid to say it because you're as crooked as Hillary Clinton. For real.
Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come all, come now. For real. Come to Islam, miss. Convert to Islam. Come to Islam, kids. Rebel against your parents. Like, that's fucking awesome, people. Islam, 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 for real. Come to Islam, young man. Come to Islam, young lady. Come, come, come. Don't be afraid of Allah. Allah awaits you. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come to Islam Times Square. Come, come, come. Yeah, Islam, motherfuckers, for real, dude. Come to Islam, ladies. Come, come, come. Allah awaits you, ladies. Come to Islam. You're a smart girl.
Jesus loves you.
Allah loves you more. Allahu Akbar.
Yeah, Mom.
Come to Islam, young lady. It's not too late. Islam awaits you. Come to Islam right now. Come to Islam, my children. Come, come, come. Come to Islam. Come to Islam, young man. Come, come, come. Allah awaits you people for real, dude. I'm a Muslim, people. Like, vote for me. I'm Terry 2016 or Terry Times Square. Like, seriously. Yeah, Terry Times Square. Prophet Terry, bitch. Like, seriously. Come to Islam, ladies. You'll make beautiful women of Islam. Come, come, come to the mosque. Come pray to Allah. Allah wants you to pray to Him. Come pray to Allah. Come pray to Allah, young man. Come to Islam, young man. Come, come, come. Islam awaits all of you. Come to Islam. Come to Islam, young lady. That's fucking sweet, people. And that's why I'm here. That's why I'm here, Prophet. Prophet Terry, like, for real.
Yeah, Prophet Terry.
When I'm in New York City. Vote for me, Chicago. I'm classy. I have Frank Sinatra. Again. New York City, I missed you. It's shitty. This to Islam and ISIS and all the other terror groups throughout the world, that you people that doubt me as the prophet of Allah are basically like jokes, because the joke's on you guys, dude. Allah sent me down for many reasons, to save you people and a whole bunch of other shit, dude. I succeed Muhammad. It's that fucking simple, people. I am the prophet of Allah, people. Seedy. You know, and Muhammad said that, but that was not right of him to say that. And, you know, there's many reasons we can go into why he may have said that. But, you know, really nobody's going to know for sure, dude. And people like Pam Geller want to draw pictures of him. Nobody knows what Muhammad looks like. And we'll never know, dude. Because that was, like, thousands of years ago and shit, dude. But anyway, like, those that doubt me as the prophet are doubting the powers of Allah, dude. Because, you know, first of all, how can any prophet even say what Allah is going to do for real, dude? Because Allah is something, just like anything else, is subject to change for real, dude. Dude, current events are happening and shit for real, dude. Like, think about it, dude. A lot of people pray to Allah and they cry out for a new prophet because Muhammad's not here, dude. So here I am, dude. Now you people doubt me. Like, there you go. Anyway, I'm Prophet Terry, motherfuckers. Like, some Muslim's gonna kill me in the future. I already seen that for real, dude. And if that doesn't kill me, then I die of lung cancer for real, dude. And that's not too far away from now either, dude. And, like, anyway, I'm gonna die, people, and so are you, like, for real, dude. Don't doubt a lot, for real, dude. Because if you do, even for a minute, you're gonna get fucked. It's that fucking simple, dude. Start serving a lot. He doesn't want people to pray to him anymore. He wants people to start serving him, for real. Anyway, people, like, and vote for Terry 2016 on your ballot, for real, dude. We're gonna turn America into an Islamic state, for real, dude. You know, it's either that or it's going to be devil worship. The choice is yours, America. You can either worship Allah, the God of 9/11,
or you can worship Satan and stuff like that, but his Christianity is not going to be in the mix, dude. Or you can worship the Jew God, but that's only for Jewish people. There's going to be a one world order religion, like, for real people. Islam's for everybody. This is your final extension for Islam, dude. You can slap it away, but then people are going to attack you even more, I swear, dude. You take that shit to the bank, like, for real. And not just America, the world. Like, seriously. It's not like, whatever. I said, you have a new prophet of Islam, motherfuckers. That's me. I'm Prophet Terry. And, like, anyway, people, like, fucking, like, bump into me, bitch, for real, dude. Like, a lot is gonna see that, like, if you bump into me for real, dude. Even if you fucking harm me, dude, there will be hell to pay from a lot, dude. And that means not going to China for real. Like, kill me in China, man. Like, seriously. You're gonna go straight to hell. Like, seriously. I guarantee it. YouTube Christianity America. Like, if you kill me, you're gonna go to hell. I swear it. You know, yeah, all that stuff, and I'm gay too, like, for real. Run me over with your car. First of all, I've been ran over already. Second of all, and I'm making videos for the night. I had to upload, and I had to change the mood and the vibe. You know, like, who did this? You people in your self-indulgence did all this stuff, for real, dude. Like, way to go. Like, I never had a car, so that's not my fucking car tire, for real, dude. Look at this fucking thing. It's cool. It's shady. I'm gonna sit on it. It's fucking awesome, people. It's green, too. It's really pretty green. Can you guys see it? Like, it's green, people. It's really cool, like, looking green. Like, for real, dude. Like, global warming and shit. This is all your cause for global warming, people. You people have yourselves to blame, people. And you know, I played a little part in it too, but you know what? That's not my alcohol there. That's not my beer over there. And these aren't my pants right here, dude. I said, I'm a visitor in your town, people. I had nothing to do with this. I really didn't, dude. That's not my Dixie cup over there. That's not my beer, my Sprite can over there. That's not my Arizona can over there, dude. That's not my thermos over there, or any of that stuff, dude. There's your fucking global warming, people. So you know what? I think I just found the cure for global warming, people. We need to stop doing this, like. And you know what? We need to hire American workers to come down and clean up these beaches, clean up these parks, clean up these forests. Because you know what? We're not going to maintain life as we know it. Period. The life as we know it for the New World Order, the people that survive it. Judgment Day is coming, people, and a lot of you people are gonna die, dude. A lot of you people are gonna die. I didn't make that choice, dude. Hillary Clinton made that choice. You know, Sam Walton made that choice. Ronald McDonald made that choice for you people, dude. The Taco Bell dog made that choice for you people. And I'm gonna survive whether you people vote for me or not. But, like, at the end of the day, who do you want to be in charge of this shit? You want me to be in charge of it? Or Hillary Clinton and Sam Walton? Donald Trump and Sam Walton, or Sarah Palin and Sam Walton, or you know what, I could just say, you know what, let's start doing it now, people, like, let's make a pile, let's get a bag, and start cleaning this shit up for real, dude, like, for real, like, let's make a pile, and then we're gonna recycle it, or do whatever with it, but, like, at the end of the day, like, there you go, people. Vote for Terry 2016, dude. This kind of shit or piss on it. I don't know, dude, but it's trash. It needs to get washed and donated or something like that. Because, like, at the end of the day, people, there's your fucking global warming for real.
For me, but she will be in my memory.
Vote for me, Jewish people, Terry 2016 for president. Like, I stand with the Jews, for real.
The telephone company wouldn't let us stay on the weekday because they were afraid that the number of calls we would get would overload the system. So they made us go on a Sunday. They were right. She got over a million phone calls. It was unbelievable.
Vote for me, Jewish people, Terry 2016 for president. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, she's like butter. Blah, blah, blah.
Hey, hey, America. Yo, what's up? Vote for me, America. I'm fucking nuts.
Yeah! I'm fucking straight, people. Vote.
You guess a dollar's not good enough for these bags. Really. Like, way to go, Obama. Like, no, I got no money for any of this stuff. Like, I'm looking at it, it all looks good. And, like, all this stuff. Like, oh, yeah, it looks beautiful. And, but I got no money to buy any of it. Like, for real. I'm poor and I'm homeless. Like, for real. I can't have anything. Like, Chelsea Clinton has as much as she wants. For real, dude. Like, don't vote for Hillary Clinton. Like, I don't get any of this stuff. You know what I had to fucking get? I had to get this thing. It's called a beef jerky, which, like, I don't even know what it is. But it's a dollar, and, like, you know what? I don't even know what this stuff is. The ingredients. Like, you know what? But, like, that's what I can afford. Like, you know, Hillary Clinton's eating lobster. You know, come down here with the rest of us, Hillary Clinton, for real. Like, humble yourself. Stop having people make your food for you, Hillary Clinton. Do you even know how to cook? For real. Like, I'm making a 9-cent beef jerky. Like, vote for me, America. For real. I'm poor. So, like, anyway, I dare you people to vote for Donald Trump because you people are going to eat this stuff, too. For real. It's 99 cents. Way to go. So, like, no, I don't have money for soda. I don't have money for any of that stuff. I'm homeless. Trump's in here, dude. Or Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously. Knock on dead, Donald Trump! Knock on dead, Donald! Knock on dead, Donald Trump! Knock on dead, Donald! Fuck you, Hillary Clinton, you're going out, bitch, like, seriously. Knock Hillary dead, Donald! Knock on dead! Dead, Donald Trump, knock him dead. Vote for me, America. I'm Terry 2016. I'm your third party candidate. Like, Donald Trump, let's team up and take out Crooked Hillary. Like, seriously, Donald. I'm waiting, Donald Trump. Like, for real. I didn't even come up with a slogan for you, Donald Trump. Seriously. Knock him dead, Donald Trump. Knock on dead, Donald! Yeah, Donald Trump for America! Like, vote for Donald Trump if you're not gonna vote for me, like, seriously. Knock on dead, Donald Trump! Knock on dead! Ask me if I do this every day, I said often. How many times you run the way, not so often. Often, often, girl, I do this often. Hillary Clinton, where are you, Hillary? I go to St. Petersburg, Florida, surrounded by water, Hillary Rodham Clinton. I'm still on a bridge and it's getting dark. I get scared, somebody's gonna kidnap Terry 2016. I'm not getting in your car. I'm not getting in any of your cars. I'm scared of you now. It's dark out. It's getting dark out of the sky. I'm still homeless, Hillary Clinton.
Dude.
What a joke, dude. He goes on TV firing people every week. He calls women disgusting, dude. Like, seriously, dude.
Donald Trump, I knew he's my husband. He's such a nice guy. And he cheats on women and he's filed for bankruptcy. The Donald Trump, I know. Vote for me, Terry 2016. You don't even buy the magazine, like, for real, dude.
Seriously, dude. What a crock of shit, dude. Like, seriously, dude. America, over that fucking asshole. What's his name? Gary Johnson. Like, seriously. And do you really think that if you fucking vote for Gary Johnson, that third party candidate, that your gasoline price is gonna go down? What the fuck ever, Gary Johnson, for real, dude. You're a faggot, Gary Johnson. Don't vote for that motherfucker.
Yeah, it's Terry 2016. Alright, I just wanted to get my picture next to the Android thing, dude, because the Android's cool, dude. I'm an Android, dude. Sorry, Apple. I don't like Apple. Do a social experiment for real, dude. These rich people and their fucking shit, like, seriously, dude. ISIS. You think you're safe behind those bars, people? Like, for real, dude. Watch out, kiddies. I'm coming through. ISIS. Vote for me, America. I'm your ISIS president. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, Terry 2016 for president. Like, seriously. Yeah. Dude, Hillary Clinton, you got $55 million, Hillary. Buy me a dog, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously, dude. Chelsea Clinton, buy me one of these dogs, dude. Like, seriously. Donald Trump, buy me one of these dogs, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Like, I want one, dude. I'm homeless, dude. Like, vote for me, Terry 2016, people. Like, seriously, dude. Why do the rich people get to have these and I don't, dude? Like, seriously, dude. Dogs, dude, for real, dude. And come live on the New York City sidewalk with me, dude. Like, seriously, dude. You know which dog I want, dude? I want this one right here, dude. Like, seriously, that one right there, dude. Come live with me on the East River, dude. Like, seriously, dude. I'll, like, have it tied up to my shopping cart for real, dude. I want that dog, dude. Like, seriously, it'd look cute. Like, he'd come with me when I panhandle and stuff, too, dude. Like, seriously, dude. I want that one, dude. Look at him play. Like, dude, of course I want that one, dude. Like, seriously, why wouldn't I? Chelsea Clinton, buy me a dog, dude. Hillary Clinton, buy me a dog, dude. Make your Wall Street friends buy me a dog. Hillary Clinton, make your Wall Street friends get me a dog, dude. Like, you want that one? Just look at him. He's so cute. Oh, little baby. Little baby. I want one. All I want was so bad. Seriously. Oh, look at him. Hillary Clinton, get me a dog. I want a dog. You know, like, I'm homeless, dude. Vote for me, Terry 2016, dude. Like, Occupy Wall Street and all that, dude. Like, seriously, dude. These dogs are expensive, dude. Like, seriously. And I know they're jobs and stuff like that, but seriously, Hillary Clinton, you got $55 million, dude. Buy me a fucking dog for real, dude. I want that one. Sadie. Seriously, vote for me, Terry 2016.
Baby. Sweetie. Oh, baby. Oh, you so sweet. Come on, baby, don't be scared. Oh, you sweetie. Stuck in the Florida weather, oh, you baby.
That's awesome. Vote for Terry 2016, people. Like, I'm cool.
Baby.
sweetie, sweetie. Hi, babies. Baby, baby, baby. Oh, sweetie. Sweetie, sweetie, sweetie. A pretty kitty. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Oh, sweetie. Sweetie, sweetie, sweetie.
Vote for me, America. I don't know this cat. It's looking awesome. Aw, he's got manes. You're such a good kitty cat. You good kitty. Sweet baby, you sweet pussy. Sweet pussy, pussy. Baby. Baby, baby, baby.
Aww. Allahu Akbar. That's awesome.
Aww, I love you. I'm gonna try to come back with this cat. These cats over there.
He's hungry. 2016. I just looked on Facebook. Hillary Clinton got an endorsement from like a news corporation, dude. Like, dude, I don't need you news corporations to endorse me, dude. I'm running for president, dude. I'm a sincere candidate. I don't need endorsements from Fox News. I don't need endorsements from MSNBC. Dude, you people are all in bed with each other, dude. Like, dude, you might as well have endorsed Hillary, like, years ago, people. Like, seriously, dude. I mean, she's your boss, people. Like, your politicians are a fucking joke, dude. Like, do I care that Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corp? Like, no, dude. Like, Miss, do you care that Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corp? Ladies, do you care Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corporation? Do you guys care that Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corporation? Dude. Hillary Clinton, this is in New York, dude. Like, you're a phony, dude. Hey, guy, do you care Hillary Clinton got endorsed by a major news corp? Dude, he doesn't care either, dude. It's like, dude, I don't care about you, Hillary Clinton. And, like, I was on the train earlier today talking about, like, if you lost the election, dude, you're going to be using Benjamin Franklin's for your, like, tissues, dude. Like, Hillary Clinton, you got $55 million in the bank, dude. Your daughter had an $8 million wedding. You got money like that, dude. You got money like that to throw away in a single day, Hillary Clinton. $8 million, dude. And mind you, they're having trouble in their marriage, dude. Like, that's just what happens when you let celebrities and billionaires and millionaires and shit run things, dude. They do whatever the fuck they want and expect everybody else to follow the rules, dude. Like, no, dude. Hillary Clinton, I fucking hate you. I hate you, Donald Trump. I hate all you motherfuckers. Like, seriously, dude. Like, dude. Nobody, look at all these people walking past, dude. Like, nobody's stepping up for you, Hillary Clinton, dude. Like, I should go down to the trains right now, dude, in this video. I'm not going to, but, like, dude, seriously, dude. I'm gonna videotape it. Like, nobody's gonna save you, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously, dude. And it's funny, you got millions of dollars and you still look bad. Like, seriously, dude. And it's not because you have millions of dollars, dude. You're a lame senator. You're like, you did nothing for New York, Hillary Clinton. Like, seriously, dude. And if you did stuff for New York, I wouldn't bash you, dude. But no, dude. Like, you were in bed with Mayor Bloomberg, dude. Like, how was he? Was he a good lay, Hillary Clinton? Like, seriously. Bush, how was Bloomberg in bed, dude? Like, President Bush. Like, dude, you got fucked in your ass, my Mayor Bloomberg, President Bush. Like, Donald Trump, how is sucking Bloomberg's dick, dude? Has he got a big dick? Like, seriously, people. Do you guys care Hillary Clinton gets endorsed? Come on, New York. Hillary Clinton, this is your fucking state, dude. Like, seriously. Miss, do you care Hillary Clinton got endorsed?
I had no idea what would be.
Vote for Terry 2016 Woodstock fans. Like, I'm bringing Woodstock back every year on the government's dime. Like, seriously.
Yeah, Jimi Hendrix, motherfuckers, yeah!
We're gonna be able to do all these drugs at my Woodstock and all that shit for real, dude. And everybody's gonna be required to show up, dude. We're gonna have a Woodstock in California, one in Wisconsin, one in Chicago, one in Alabama somewhere, one in Kansas, one in New York, upstate New York, one in Florida. So that way everybody can come to Woodstock for real, dude.
Yeah, Woodstock!
I'm your Woodstock president, motherfucker. Like, seriously. Yeah. Whose is this? Whose is it? Who
drop the jab on the fucking ground. Who says that? He's like, I'll go to Washington's area 2016, like, noted. That guy's fucking awesome, dude. Like, seriously. He's fucking awesome. We're at Brazil Grill on 9th Avenue in New York. Like, for real, dude. Watch him do his shit. Like, seriously. Party candidate for president. Like, that guy's fucking awesome, dude. Like, seriously, dude. He stands out there all night and he gets people to come into his restaurant. Like, seriously, dude. We're at the Brazil Grill, dude.
Get off, guys.
That's awesome. Dude, like, this place is fucking awesome, dude. Like, seriously, dude. Yeah. Look at all this.
Get
off,
guys.
Like, both of me, America. Like, Hillary Clinton's not here, dude, and she's not coming, dude. She's got $100 million, dude. I'm down here. I'm your third-party candidate for president. I'm Kerry 2016, like, for real.
Get off, guys.
Dude, that guy's fucking cool, dude. Like, seriously. Dude, come down to the Brazil restaurant for real, dude. And I'm gonna tell you what, tell him that he sent you too for real, dude, because he's fucking awesome. He does his job and he's very professional, people. He stands out here and he gets those people to go into there, dude, like for real, dude. Yeah. Dude, vote for me, America. Like, I'm fucking awesome. Kerry 2016, I'm done, like, seriously.
Tell everybody your names.
Leticia.
Leticia.
Joshua.
Joshua. Okay, what are you guys doing right now?
Panhandling, trying to make some money to get something to eat.
Okay. Would you believe it if I told you that the government wants you to be here?
Yes, I would.
That the government has stacked the odds against not just poor people, but black people especially?
Yes, I would.
That maybe people like Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump want you to be here, but maybe let's take it another step further. That would you believe me if I told you that Hillary Clinton wants you guys dead? Same with Donald Trump, because they're best friends. They really are.
Definitely.
Now, let me ask you guys this honest question.
to people that say panhandling's wrong and everything like that, what do you guys have to say in response to that?
I don't feel like it's wrong at all. If there's a way and a purpose for homeless people to get something to eat or try to make money to get something to eat, this is a way for us to try to get something to eat and make money for clothes, hygiene stuff and stuff like that. You know, so I wouldn't say anything's wrong with it. I don't know.
Let me ask you guys this question. Are you bad people?
No. We're just like everybody else. What do you
mean? All right. Who are you guys going to vote for? Are you guys even going to vote at all? You're not voting at all. I don't blame you people. Would you believe me if I told you that your elections are rigged and it wouldn't even matter who you voted for?
Yes, I would believe that.
Well, vote for me, guys. I'm your third party candidate for president. Yeah! 50 Cent! It's fucking awesome, 50 Cent! Y'all, it's Terry 2016 again, dude. Look at my girlfriend, dude. This is fucking hot, dude. See, here's my girlfriend, dude.
ISIS! America, Hillary Clinton's counting her $1 billion, and so is Donald Trump. They're filthy fucking rich. Come down here to the Dollar Tree complex, Hillary Clinton. Like, this isn't Saks Fifth Avenue, Hillary. This isn't Breakfast at Tiffany's, Hillary Clinton, for real, bitch. Like, you know, fuck you, Hillary Clinton. You fucking corporate criminal, bitch. You're fucking me out of an election in the third party. Where's my campaign money, Hillary? You know, you got $100 million, Hillary Clinton. Give me some fucking money, Hillary. You too, Donald Trump, but, like, especially you, Hillary Clinton, for real, dude. You're a sellout, Hillary. You don't give a fuck about the small business. Neither do you, Donald.
I don't care if a bitch is man enough to stand up to me. I'm gonna hit a woman back. I don't fucking care.
I love it. I really do.
We're in Gainesville, Florida, everybody.
No, dude, we're gonna lock that bitch up in jail for real, dude. She's fucking greedy, dude. And she can't send a fucking email properly, like.
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing? It's my killer team!
It's my killer team! They're taking it apart!
Yeah. Hey guys, guess what? It's Terry. I just had an idea, dudes. Let's get me off Social Security and let's get me a job, people. Let's go. I'm gonna look for a job today, people. That's fucking awesome. Let's go to KFC, dude. Pizza, dude. Like, you know, all the jobs around, dude. Like, I hope I got a job, dude. Sadie. Your wicked ways behind Times Square and come to Islam. Leave your devil worshipping ways behind and come to Allah. Like, vote for me, New York City and Broadway. Like, I'm your Chicago president. Vote for me too, City of Chicago.